All right, just got some bit of shocking news here. This being Thursday, September 6, 2018, Burt Reynolds has died. 82 years old. Kind of shocked. I mean, we know the guy's not going to live forever, but just came out of nowhere. Was like, wow, unless something was wrong over the last while. Which I really haven't been paying attention to if that's the case, but yep, Burt Reynolds is dead. 82 years old, died today, September 6th, and I guess he'll be living on that big cannonball running the sky.